Thank you, Justin. An 8-year-old boy is shot in the back while in a vehicle with his family. This all unfolded on Sunday. It happened around 4 in the afternoon near West Stagecoach Road. Police tell us that the boy was taken to the hospital in stable condition. So far, no arrests have been made in this case. Crime Stoppers is offering a $2,500 reward for any information leading to an arrest.